So let me tell you about Fight Cancer Global. I am so excited to be a part of this organization. Number one, because one of the synergies that we have is that I've lived in literally more than 40 countries all my life. I'm single, I've never married, I have no children. So I've spent my life living around the world and helping people with all sorts of diseases. But as I've already shared with my aunt, with my father, with my own life, being a survivor of cancer, being a survivor of living around the world and helping others to thrive and survive, I'm excited about them because they're also around the world. They're also in contact with NGOs, IGOs, major medical companies, pharmaceutical companies. The very thing that I'm doing now as an individual, as a global humanitarian. I started Fish Foundation some years ago in honor and in memory of my father, as well as my aunt, and what I overcame as a 14-year-old girl. I still have both my breasts today. I'm cancer-free. I'm excited to share that I have a plethora of videos that I'll be bringing to Fight Cancer Global's platform, that one of which is going to introduce, and I'm launching, a new sports bra that is early detection for women through an app via their mobile phone to detect and get all of the data right there in the first 20, 30 minutes to find out whether or not she has cancer anywhere in her breast. Amazing. That's coming to this platform. Fish Foundation Global Nation is my organization. It is a non-for-profit charity. As I stated, I've had it for quite a few years now. Kid Can is a part of Fish Foundation. All right, remember, I'm a PK, so let me just drop this on you. The Bible says if you give a man a fish, you feed him for one day. But if you teach a man how to fish, you feed him for his lifetime. My father used to preach that all the time. So this is the reason I've named and registered my charity, Fish Foundation Global Nation. Well, why Global Nation? Because I've lived around the globe. I'm in 2 or 3 countries a month right now today, speaking all over the world, helping Syrian refugees, helping the world's most impoverished citizens, posting things all over social media on how to become a part of the Global Nobility Program I have, which is setting new transformations to the nations. You get my point here? You see why Fight Cancer Global is great synergy for me and for them? What I need from them, their platform is much larger than mine. So imagine the magnitude of the work of my hands in memory of my father, in memory of your father or your mother or some relative you know that either has passed through that mind or is fighting it like hell right now. Imagine the synergy. What I need from this organization, Fight Cancer Global, is a plethora of organizations that can become a part of what I'm doing and allow me to come in with my expertise to help transform the lives of people with suffering and dying. Is it needed? Absolutely. Fish Foundation Global Nation empowers people through, number one, education. The Bible again says, my people perish for lack of knowledge. So if you don't know what's going on, how are you in a position to help yourself, much less someone else? Hear me now. So as a global nation, as a global platform with Fight Cancer Global and Fish Foundation coming together, like this, we're able to put cancer where it comes from. Hell. That's where it comes from. Hell. H-E-L-L. So together, we're sending it back. Granted, let's be real. Not everybody is going to survive. But God is still sovereign. And I can declare that because over my father's dead body, I declare that God was still sovereign. We all have to leave here at some point. None of us know when that day, that moment, or that hour is coming. But until then, let's get busy knocking evil to its knees. I'm ready to fight for you, your son, your daughter, your husband, your mother. No matter what the cancer is, if I have to come to you, I'm coming. You may not believe that, you may not know that, but check me out on social media. Rock steady is what I tell people. My feet are always in $600-$700 stiletto heels. Baby, when I roll, I roll. But I want you to understand something. My stiletto heels take me to the suffering. How about that? My stiletto heels take me to children who don't have parents, that have the money, that have the means, that have even the knowledge. You'd be surprised at people that don't have the knowledge or understanding of what to do. And the Bible says, in all thy getting, get revelation, but get understanding. And that's what Fish Foundation is all about. That's what Fight Global Cancer is all about. Getting the understanding. You will survive and thrive when you understand what's going on. When you understand that there are foods out there that can eat cancer like Pac-Man. But guess what? You've got to do it. You can't go back to the same routine. Yes, I love eating certain foods, but I can't do it. And in order to stay healthy and be a blessing to you, I've got to rock steady. So my question is, when you see any of my posts with stiletto heels and some cause on a picture next to it, my message is, this is where my feet are taking me. Where are your feet taking me?